These demonstrations are about new tools and equipment that's out on the market. It's a joint effort. We're working with the oil industry, we're working with local companies.
We are facilitating four events. These demonstrations will be held over a period of time. The first one being the Wasdale event, which was delivered for the SL dive team.
So the technology that we're bringing from the oil and gas industry and demonstrating today is around cutting underwater.
We've deployed three ROVs as part of this collaborative approach today to demonstrate the capabilities. So the Outland 1000 was the first one to be deployed. And then alongside that, we had the Video Array Pro 4 in there.
So today has been a good collaboration between the innovation teams and the end users.
So all in all, it's been a really successful day. Demonstrations again at the dive team in Wasdale, and with the demonstrations we're doing today, is to allow people to see the capability of what these ROVs can do for us.
And I think having that ability to draw on, I think, other sectors in order to demonstrate what we're able to do, and also allow us to get all aspects of both end users, operators, technical demonstration.
We've brought experts in and we've made a difference.